speed, giving it a go. Something interesting to note is that the AI in this game will hit you. It's tuned for drifting. Doesn't seem like it, but it is. The car handle like a dream, or I can, you know, do this. Good. These guys. Alright. Where are my manners? My name's Kevin Burnett. I've been playing Need for Speed since I was a little kid. I kind of took a break after Hot Pursuit 2, the new one. I haven't been a fan of much of the later Need for Speeds, but I'm glad they've kind of gone back to their old formula. Can I do this in this car? Let's see if anybody will show up. I'll give you guys a chance to check out the car in the garage in a second. Oh, we gotta take her. Alright, this is gonna be fun. If you didn't show up, I did it. Okay, we got some contenders here. So, whoa. The cars are much faster. I should have brought my sprint car out for this. Nice drift though. According to the game, I'm in second. Oh, he had to miss a checkpoint. Yeah, he missed a checkpoint. Yeah, they're way faster. It's alright. Probably could have done better in a better car, but can do that without even jumping. Oh wow, this is interesting. I've never seen this street before. And that was my fault. Okay, so this is my garage. I need some cars with a little bit of power, so I got a Ford Focus, as you can see, and Dodge Challenger. And in the corner is my little devil over there. This is not my car. I need this for a challenge that I should probably do, but I'm not gonna do it at the moment. I haven't driven this in a while, so let's give it a go. Would you guys check it out really quickly? I kind of got inspired by like the old Mopar Challengers, I think it was like a 1967 or so, actually. Don't quote me on that. I'll look that up. But yeah, you can be a car guy, you know where the inspiration came from. It was just me doing something nice for the car, I guess. But this baby handles like no other. I should probably steering range. Control differential. I need it to slide just a little bit because I hate it that the car doesn't it doesn't turn how I want it to. Yeah, I don't have nitrous on this thing. And when I get outside, you'll probably see why. And that actually reminds me I should probably upgrade it. Alright, my time is down to 256. Oh man, yeah, this car needs a lot of upgrades. To 11 as a top speed, not bad. We can get lower though. Amy, you still holding out on me? Alright, cool. $25,000 for the exhaust manifold? Let's go. Camshaft, what do you got? Oh, geez. Okay, so the camshaft doesn't help much. I'll leave it alone. Oh, of course. Yep. See you. Jeez, what is it with everything and taking away from the performance that I... Of course, but I can't afford that. 1,200 horsepower, 1,228 horsepower. Alright, I'll be back for that. Alright, take this baby out for a spin. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so it doesn't wheel spin as much as I like. I still want this to handle like a muscle car. It's a little too, cruisy, but that's okay, I guess. Like, the more control, the better, because I can actually take some faster cars. No one else here. That's the first one. Now let's do this. I actually like this song. No nitrous. Pure muscle, baby. Let's go. Whoa, oh, okay, that was stupid. I gotta remember the race. My bad, that was admittedly kind of stupid there. Alright, so, let's try this again. Catch him, I just have to. Whoa, what happened there? Guess I shouldn't mind much, right? Alright, Porsche, what you got? Oh. This one didn't do so bad. Alright, let's go. Alright, come on, Challenger. Willpower is your nitrous. Let's go. Man, he is gone. Oh, what? Okay, that's a... I don't know what I hit there. Like, that wasn't a straight wall hit, but okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, in these shorter races, once you hit something, you're done. Like, yeah. So you really gotta, even when it comes to like, the game has a few little issues. Like, for example, there are there's the occasional projecting invisible wall, I guess I want to call it. It's like you'll hit a point in the wall, like not hitting the wall itself, but you'll hit a point in the wall that just seems to stick out. And I guess they did it that way to stop people from wall grinding, and if they did, I'm perfectly okay with that. But it just means I need to drive cleaner. Alright, we got a Skyline, old school. Shit. You mentioned this thing does not break well. Dead break. There we are. Are you straight where you at this? I don't know. How you might feel about a car that handles like this. So typically they don't. Nice. Alright, let's hold it together. This is all you. Whoa, watch that corner. I should not have braked so hard. Like, that was actually really kind of ridiculous on the brakes there. I just need to get used to the new parts I've put on the car. Like, it's a significant step up from the last Need for Speed in the sense that the more car parts you put on the car, the more it changes the handling of the car. So, you know, I do kind of like that. Okay, that makes things rather confusing. Let's just turn on and off. Alright, drift train. So I'm not gonna do it in this car. This isn't the car to do this with. Admittedly, I could just jump to the garage, but where's the fun in that? Oh, now you spin. I like that I can throw the back out, I can turn it, and it just goes. Oh, wrong street. Yeah, that would have killed me in a race. Like, I would have lost. So, not the typical challenger build. Like, if you're looking for something that slides all over the place, like a true muscle car should, this probably isn't the best build. I wanted to make this car compete. So, I built it to compete. Sorry about that yawn there. Like, let me just slip that in there right there. I'm so sorry, car. So yeah, it's fast. I'm thinking maybe I should put the other design back on there, but I kinda don't want to. Oh jeez, man. Can I use any of this? Nope. So I'll sell it. Oh right, I need to put that part on there since I got the money out. Can take my phone. Was that it? Takes you down, that takes you up again. Come on, man. Oh, We should put a better suspension on there. Yeah, it's definitely looking good, man. Tires. How much do I have to spare? What do I have on here? All right, grip tires.
Oh god, this thing is not going to handle like a muscle car at all.
I got the best brakes. I can get the best handbrake. Sway bars. There's gotta be something I can do to this car that is in my budget. No, everything takes it down. Like, shit. Wait. That I can do. $209, eh? Whoa, what? $213, but it hurts everything else. Like, holy shit, man. It significantly hurts everything else. Wow, I didn't even know I didn't have that. What about my ignition? Oh, jeez. Yeah, leave the ignition alone. Oh, no. Oh, so close. Wait, did that just... Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm down to 213, and I think I'm done with this car for now. Time to get my drift, baby. There she is. Alright, so, session by myself. Huh. Well, I guess. Alright, I gotta race with Risky Devil, eh? Well, let's go. Thanks, BMW. Thanks for that. Really needed that. He just drives away. Everybody goes on with their life. Looks like a mess. Oh well. So, yeah, just, you know, go into the oncoming lane of the highway. You know, we don't care. We're just the GPS. I'll reroute, whatever. Rerouting was a really bad idea. Okay, so double back to the shop because it's right around the corner. Okay, so that car hits me, comes into my lane and hits me, and I have to pay a fine? Are you kidding? Get out of here, dude. That wasn't my fault.
I guarantee you everybody at the top of this list is using. Alright, I can do that. There's only one other person in the session with me, so. Oh wow, I actually found a light that I can see my design in.
So that's it, I guess. There's half of it. Let's go.
Oh, come on, we could have been so nice together.
No, I'm panicking. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, restart. Like, this was just bad. I hate this song. Should probably change the music.
That's what I'm talking about, but oh, come on, dude. What kind of drifters are these assholes? Turning too perfectly. Come on, man. Come on. Get it together, dude. It is only a few blocks away, let's drive. Dot sign, huh? What you got? Hold it together, dude. Oh yeah, that was a little cheap. Hey, I don't care. I repaired my car. Oh, no, you're not messing up that drift. No way. Whoa. Didn't actually see him there. Whoa. Alright, they got charges now. Now it's a fair fight. There goes that invisible projecting wall there. Oh shit! So I apologize for all the amounts of shit I've hit, Carl. Sorry, car. I am so sorry. I am tearing my car up. So sometimes the car gets a little square. So that dead stop? Yeah, that doesn't happen. See, this part right here, like this area here, reminds me of the old games I used to play on PlayStation 2, like the little Tokyo Time Attack or something like that. Like, there were a bunch of like just old drifting games, and I used to just buy them like candy. Like, I love those games. They were tough, man. Like, key though. Let's see. Keep a shoot out here. Oh, this is Eddie shit. My bad. Wrong race. Let's go. In the game, so why isn't it just there? Like, why can I only listen to it and doing these kind of events? Because I like some of the sounds from the past Need for Speeds a little bit better than the soundtrack they got going. There are some hitters on there, but for the most part, like, the soundtrack is kind of a miss. There we go. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to slide that. That was too good to pass up. Oh fuck. Keep it together. Oh. Alright, cool. Fuck. Damn. Okay, I gotta take that lead back. That's kind of mine you got there, buddy. And you're gonna have to let go of it. Oh, shit. Knock it off, dude. Whoa, okay, alright, cool. And for the finish. Said none of the cars in that race were sleepers. None of them. Yes, that is fine, that is fine. I was invited to a toge with... Is it toge or toge? I think it's toge. I'm just gonna jump to it because I beefed up the first time.
Looks like I'm doing this alone. Cool. All these cops for me, I feel so loved. Not a day, officer. this teleport.
Get it together. Let's go, man.
To the garage. Alright, so. I think I'll keep this rat on for now. That's it, really? Guess it doesn't take much to train. This will do just fine for me. Back a little better.